Welcome to Rambler Roundup. I'm Claire Philpy. Here's what's happening today on campus. Today is Commuter Appreciation Day. If you're a commuter, grab some free coffee and munchkins in the morning in Damon Room 212 and watch a movie with popcorn at night in the Damon Cinema. Commuters can also show their commuter proud keychain at Bleecker Street for $1 veggie or chicken tacos and at Nina's Cafe for $1 coffee. Both these deals will be running all day. The Muslim Students Association Charity Week starts today. Tonight, they will be hosting a scary movie night in Palm Court at 5 p.m. MSA is asking that students interested in attending bring a small donation to benefit Islamic Relief, which helps orphans and children in need all around the world. Thanks for watching Rambler Roundup. Tune in tomorrow to find out more about what's happening on campus.